So since we're on the topic of stuffing, we're going to go all the way with stuffing chicken, because stuffing chicken is so much fun. So now we have a chicken supreme. How do we stuff a chicken supreme? So I'm going to turn my chicken supreme over. I'm just going to pull the tendon out along this backside of my chicken breast. Now this is a classical method. The modern day method, which is a lot more highly used, is you would take a knife, you'd make an incision through the breast, and then you would just swipe down on either side with your knife and then create a pocket in there. Then you would take a piping bag and then pipe it with whatever stuffing you have in there, and there you go. This is a classical method of stuffing a chicken breast. I'm just going to show you, because there's many ways to stuff a chicken. So from the top of the bird, but not all the way, about an inch down from the top of the breast, I'm going to make an incision about a quarter of an inch down. This incision goes down, and then at the bottom of that incision, I'm going to make a cut parallel to my cutting board through my chicken. And not all the way through the chicken breast, but enough to make almost like an opening on one side, and then I'll do the same thing on the other side. So there is my opening. Then I would just put in my stuffing. Let's say I'm making chicken cordon bleu. I would take my bacon and my cheese. I would put it in the middle. I then take my tendon, and on the fatter part of my tendon, I would put my stuffing in, put my tendon on top, and then close my chicken breast around. When I go to cook this particular item, I would sear it skin side down, and then gently turn it over so it can bake like so, skin side up. And that would be a classical stuffed chicken breast.